This is an imminent in its final stage of collapse. This all fits into the harrowing end-of-day scenarios revealed in ancient prophecies. Sectoid high priests of war won't be satisfied until the gulf turns red with the blood of the slain. fourth-dimensional insectoid shapeshifter, Vic Mandrake. The Babylonian Brotherhood and their conspiratorial aims.
If I see it, I'll let you know.
What's the deal?
Thank you.
smells blood in the water. Their own. Why do the insectoids go to such extraordinary measures? Could it be that Fort Clovis is one of the 13 dimensional portals spoken of by the Sumerian prophets?